My name is Brett. I'm 21 years old living in New York City, the greatest city in the world. My whole life, I've always wondered what it would feel like to be famous. Nowadays, it seems like anyone can achieve fame. Why can't I do it too? So I came up with this crazy idea. I could probably walk around these same streets tonight and immediately become the center of attention, just by appearing to be important. To pull this off, I changed my appearance to make myself look like a typical celebrity. Then I gathered an entourage and came up with a plan of action. I'll have bodyguards, assistants, and a few photographers follow me around Times Square, and of course I'll bring along a camera crew to film every second of it. We'll walk past thousands of people. They'll have no idea who I am or where I'm from, but they're all gonna fall for it.
Spider-Man?
Yeah.
He's a really, very good actor.
You liked him there?
Yeah.
Have you heard any of his music? Any of his new music?
I heard his first single, which is good.
Yeah.
I don't know the name of it, but I heard it in the radio.
It is good, yeah.
Yeah.
Guys, what was it like meeting Brett?
Oh my God, I love him!
I'll just say that he's beautiful.
Okay, where's your camera?
Right here.
Brett, send us.
What did you think of him?
I think he's excellent. I think he's absolutely awesome. I think he's got a great future in the movie business. And I just took a picture with him. You know what I mean? I feel special.
Hey, what was your favorite movie the best in?
Spider-Man.